Felsing and the 27 of Calvis. Now the big question is, did the second year sportsman pilot Chris Chenoweth think he saw the white as it is kind of sunny coming out of turn four? Anywho, coming home your winners, sports fans, Mark DePorter out of Fort Accidents. Driving the El Truco 28, brought to you by Serenity Concepts Bigelow Auction Service. Terry's Race Engines, Eric's Fishbowl, Ranch Autobody, Shield Racing, and Sweet Caroline.